Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to kill a non-responding process in Windows, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Now, we all know that we can always use the task manager to kill the process, but we can also use command prompt, and that is what this article is about. First of all, you will need the image name of the process. For example, I have Notepad open here, so the process name is notepad.exe. After this, copy this command to an open space, let's say here, and paste it, and then change the image name to notepad.exe. Now copy the whole command line, search for command prompt in the Windows search bar, and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste it here and hit enter, and the Notepad process will be gone. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.